Written in these walls are the stories that I can't explain. I leave my heart open, but it stays right here empty for days. She told me in the morning she don't feel the same about us in her bones. Seems to me that when I die, these words will be written on my stone. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. The ground beneath my feet is open wide. The way that I've been holding on too tight, with nothing in between. The story of my life, I take her home. I drive all night. Stays right here in its cage. I know that in the morning now, see us in the light upon the hill. Although I am broken, my heart is untamed still. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. Fire beneath my feet is burning bright. The way that I've been holding so tight, with nothing in between.
To receive the award, and we turned around and everyone was standing and freaking out and screaming and pointing at us.
I think I just liked getting to spend time with everybody on the trip.
I was like so in love with the actual choir thing this year, you know.
I mean, like, if we could have Busch Gardens in Hillsdale, bring that back with me, but like a non-tangible thing. I feel like we did bring it back. Like the unity that we kind of formed on the trip, we brought it back with us.
My favorite part was probably the actual performance itself.
A lot of us talked to people we never talked to before, and it was awesome. Now we became even closer as a family than we ever have before.
I really liked Dave & Buster's and figuring out how we're, like, all the different ticket schemes that we're gonna need to, like, figure out and how to add it to get Nancy.
Sitting around at night until like 2:30 in the morning, we were all talking and crying, and spontaneously ordering pizza, which was personal favorite.
The circle game we played, where we had to give three compliments, that was a lot. That was a lot of fun and made everyone feel good in the end.
My favorite part of the trip is probably the midnight bonding sessions that the choir had, rehearsing and doing group talks with pizza, and just having many good laughs and many sincere conversations.
We kind of sang, and the song ended, and you know. There, it was just ringing, and you kind of cut out, and then there was just this really loud reverberation of the last chord that went through the room, and it was awesome. And it was the coolest feeling.
This kid Justin and I, right, we're like totally on the bus for like 4 hours. No, it was like 8, man. And then we're like totally so bored, right? And then we're like, hey, we should totally learn a new language. And we're like, we learned like such like awesome like lingo. We learned like MR and like, yo, this video is gonna be MR, bro. Yeah. And then now since we learned this language now, we're like totally not Grommies or Barneys anymore, man.
My favorite part of the trip was probably like the bus ride and like just getting to focus all my energy on the ocean with my brother Song and like all my Shoobies and Groms out there in the bus.
One thing I could take back from the trip is all the love that we shared every meeting we had together and when everyone was crying and laughing.
I'm really excited for Dublin next year.
This festival was the best one I've ever had in my 3 years of doing it. The DC one was good, the Philadelphia one was better, but this one is gonna be in my memories for probably forever.
During the trip, every member came together as a team and worked so hard towards our victory. And that's what made the whole thing worthwhile.
If I could go back and do it again, I would.
Being part of the trip was an amazing experience. I was impressed with, you know, how much Miss Safari got the ring out of everybody, how she motivated and inspired all the members of the choir.
I've been able to see them at Boston and New York and Philly and Washington, D.C. And now I've had the pleasure of being in Norfolk. And each time it's just... is such a rewarding experience. I just want to thank Safari because without her, none of this stuff would be possible. The kids wouldn't have such a wonderful repertoire. And I think the repertoire is what really nails each competition because, as I had explained on the trip, the other choirs just sing traditional choir songs. Our kids just go out and just hit it real well.
The students were able to overcome all the difficulties and differences between each other and just grew together as a team and worked so hard toward the common goal that it was amazing to see the kind of a progress that they've made from the beginning of the year. Everyone in chamber choir was willing to face the challenges and just go with the choices that I've made, even though sometimes they seem so awkward and totally out of their comfort zone. But they worked so hard toward the common goal and accomplished absolutely amazing results. And they just keep challenging me every time. And I'm so proud of them. I'm really proud of this group.
The story of my life, I take her home, I drive all night to keep her warm and time is frozen. The story of my life, I give her all of her. I spend her love until she's broke inside. The story of my life, the story of my
performance was like the ocean, and the ocean was like life.